You do not want to write CUDA or use any lower-level language to program a GPU. It requires expertise and the time you do not have. But sometimes you need a custom kernel or some code that has to run on a GPU. Here is how to use Triton compiler on Intel GPU in the cloud or your local machine. We prefer programming with higher level abstraction like Python because it enhances productivity. But sometimes you need a lower level programming language to get a better control on the execution, on the mapping of the software to hardware, and as the result, the performance. Triton compiler is a great trade-off to get both the abstraction and the performance. Triton was built specifically for deep learning, so you can expect it to provide great performance, even though the language is pretty abstract and high level. So, non-CUDA programmers, here is your way to enjoy both worlds. There are multiple paths from PyTorch to the hardware, and you can see some of the software stack here. And the good news is the Intel XPU backend for Triton. Let's see it in action. Here is the simplest way. Look for the Intel Tiber AI Cloud. It's right here. Learning, Notebooks. Search for Triton. Let's launch the Vector Edition. This is like the minimal possible example. And everything is already set up. Let me show you how simple that code is. If you remove the comments, the code looks like that. We import the libraries. You can see the Triton decoration, which will basically call the Triton compiler to compile that specific function. And we're taking two vectors, x and y, by the size of n, and the output is the addition of the vectors. So we load x and y, calculate, and store the output. You can scroll down. You can find an implementation of the same function in PyTorch and a simple benchmark to compare the performance of Triton versus Torch. Let's run the full notebook and you can check the results for yourself. You can of course run the other notebook, which is a little bit more interesting and demonstrates how to optimize softmax function as an example. You can of course get a dedicated GPU machine from the Intel Tiber AI Cloud or any cloud. In that case, you'll need the Intel GPU backend for Triton. I'll leave you the link below. You'll need to install the latest PyTorch and Triton. Download the latest nightly build for both and install. Then activate the OneAPI base toolkit and you're all set. Custom GPU code using Triton compiler running on Intel GPUs. Try it out. Subscribe. Thank you.